Hi everybody, this is Jarno, PI3DMI. In front of you is a radio I restored and got working again, a Philips model number 789A from Alpha. It was made in 1941, not sure which date, so it's almost, or is, 80 years old. It's completely working again. It's only one thing that doesn't work, and that is the tuning eye, the magic eye tube, EM1, because, it doesn't work, and I'm not able to get a new one, because, 80 years old, that's a problem. It uses five tubes, as I said, EM1 for tuning, and then you have AZ1, and EC H3, 4, and an EBL1 in the output amplifier. It's working on medium wave, short wave, and long wave. And what's really nice, it's got short wave, because long wave and medium wave, in Amsterdam and in Holland, it's almost extinct. I really only hear one station on medium wave. That's a local Dutch music radio station. Long wave is only static and real hard noise from machines and other types of QRM. And shortwave, that's nice. In the evening, you hear a lot of stations. It's used between 5.8 till 21.7 megahertz. The intermediate frequency is 128 kilocycles, for the people who want to know. My model is probably from 1940 or 41. It says on the back it's made in Holland, but in Eindhoven, but it's also possible it's made in Belgium, in Leuven, or in France, in Suresnes, if I pronounce it correctly. Serial number is quite low. That's E10561. I know of people who's got a higher number, so it's quite nice. Well, it's got on the front, it's got three knobs on the left hand side. It's got one on the left hand side. That side, that's for the audio, for the high and low tones. A bit off. This one is for on and off and volume. The band switch from short wave, medium wave, and long wave. And this one is for the tuning. And on the top is, of course, the scale with stations. We used to be on frequencies that don't longer exist. And here is the tuning tube EM1, but it isn't working. Gonna look for another possibility. This is the back. Back from left to right. This is for the aerial. You have to use a piece of wire or some kind of aerial, because it doesn't have internal antenna, so you won't receive anything. Antenna and ground. This one is for a turntable. Switch from turntable to radio. External speaker. This one is for the voltage. It's got multifunction switch, internal, so you can change the voltage you're using.
Una dintre cele mai importante misiuni ale festivalului este aceea de a